I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends, someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. Oh, I get nowhere. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
To stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them.
Goddamn fools.
I know. They're coming.
Jody, what have you done?
There you are.
How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later. That's not the way, Jody. I know you're tired, Jody, but we really have to go. All right, Nathan's waiting for us. Come on, Jody.
Oh, come on. I don't have any more
change. Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
Was due 2 weeks ago.
I said it's nearly ready.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Here we are.
We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
Hasn't been particularly cold, though.
No, it hasn't.
Come on, Jody. Hurry, Jody. Hurry, Jody.
Babysitting detail, huh, Cole?
I'm waiting for you, honey.
Yeah.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine.
I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card.
Aiden, go into the other room and show me the card.
Next card. Jack's heartbeat slows to 45 beats per minute. There's an increase in theta brain waves to 4.5 hertz. Ambient temperature has dropped 18 degrees. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine.
Can you see the car, Jody? Feel that?
The temperature's down. He's here.
I didn't know.
Hey, what was that?
Next
on the experiment.
You better stop, Aiden.
Very good, Jody. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over?
Hey,
else in the room you can move?
It's over, Jody. It's over. It's over.
It will never be over.
This dress sucks. I knew I should have worn something else.
Dress is perfect. You look great.
I feel like everyone's looking at us.
That's not just a feeling. Everyone is looking at us. But the most important thing, act natural. If anyone speaks to you, you just smile.
So do you want me to act natural or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Ryan, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikh Ahmed. I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later, Ahmed.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. The whole time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Okay, I'm gonna shake some hands, blend in, find some more quiet. You know what you have to do.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
I need to find a quiet place.
ولكن لو كانت التجارة الحرة ومتطورة أكثر لاستفاد من الناس على المدى الطويل.
إنهم لا يرون ذلك بهذا الشكل. إنني
لو تم تعديل هذا القانون جزئيا.
سبب وجود هذا القانون هو مساعدة الناس. إذا عدلناه سينتج الخلط بينهم وعدم الاستقرار.
Elizabeth, I see you've escaped from our mutual friend. A drink, perhaps? We should get to know each other better.
Maybe later.
As you wish. Later it is.
يحبهم الجميع
ولكن هاتفي هو كاميرا.
يا للعنة من هذه الكاميرا.
هل لها تصور؟
أنت بحاجة إلى عدسات حقيقية. كل شيء يعتمد على الكاميرا.
I need to find a quiet place.
أن يوسف فضل أن يشتريه بكامله. فعندما عربوا لتسوق يعلقون المهلة في وجه زبعين ليتبدع على رهاتي. كنت أتسوق في لندن نهاية الأسبوع الماضي. لقد اشترى محمد طائرة جديدة. إنها مريحة جداً. طائرة سابقة كانت بطيئة. نعم، التسوق ممتع جدا في لندن. لقد كنت هناك في الشهر الماضي واشتريت كل شيء من المتاجر الكبيرة، وفي النهاية لم يكن هناك مكان كافي إلا مرني طائرة. فرجع جوزي مرة أخرى إلى هناك من أجل بقية المشتريات. أما أنا فقد اشتريت مقتنيات كثيرة جدا من نفس المتجر، حتى أن يوسف فضل أن يشتريه بكميل.
Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it? Hurry, Aiden. It hurts like hell when you're too far away.
لقد عاد ترتيب المكان بأكمله. أحب السفير السابق الطيور وردية اليوم.
Oh my God. Aiden, this is crazy. If anyone notices, we're dead. Careful, Aiden. You know you can't touch other people when you're controlling someone. No time to mess around. Look for an office on the first floor with a portrait of the Sheik. And watch out for the guards and the video surveillance. Portrait of the Sheik. This is the place. There's gotta be a switch somewhere to move the painting. Find it, Aiden. Okay, now don't move.
هل من أحد هناك؟ الرجاء الخروج من هناك على الفور.
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا؟ إنها مراهد السيدات. انصرف من هنا أيها المنحرف.
انصرف.
Sorry, I can't do anything to help you. Good luck.
Jody, all right?
Don't touch me! I want to go now.
Right. Yeah, we're leaving.
Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jody, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not going to back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me, and stress is awful. Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends. Go on.
Oh, don't forget your present.
It's a book of poetry by Poe. It's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's gonna be all right. I'll pick you up at 5. Have fun.
Jody, come in.
Hi.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in, I gotta go. Come in, Jody, don't be shy.
Hey, Jody, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and these dorky guys we could find. Oh, is that a present for me? Cool, thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom, whatever you say. Oh, finally, she gets the hint. Hey, everyone. This is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with my mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? Stuff like that?
No. Woo! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy! What garbage is that? Slide over. We'll put on something from this century. Something really popping. Mom doesn't even go into my room anymore. She's totally oblivious.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
Jody, you want one? Yeah, cool, sure. Hey, don't choke on it. I bet it's her first time. No, I've had some before.
Of course you have.
Hi, I'm Matt. Jody, right? I've never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on bass?
I'm in a different program with my own teacher.
Right. Because I sure do remember if I'd seen you around before. So, you work with Kirsten's mother?
Yeah. We work in the same lab. She thought it would be a good idea for me to come and spend time with people my age, so here I am.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
On the base. I've always lived there. I was born there.
Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you, what are you into?
It's gonna sound really boring. I like to read, and I like sports. I mean, I can't leave the base, so it sort of limits things.
Can I ask you something? Why are you in Unit 4?
I have a gift.
The Link was an entity.
An entity? You mean a ghost or something like that?
Well, this is gonna sound really crazy, but it's kind of like an invisible presence that follows me.
Is it here now?
I'm kidding. Okay.
Oh shit! You really got me going there. I mean, I was thinking you were completely nuts or something. Slow dance. Are you up for it?
I don't really know how.
That's all right. I don't really know how to either, so.
Looking yourself.
You're not like other girls, I mean, there's something special about you.
I guess you could say that.
Jody, give us a demonstration of her super mega powers.
No,
great
no,
idea.
No,
I'd pay to see that.
Ugh, forget it. It's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jody. Show us what you can do.
Okay, Jody. You up for demonstration?
No, I don't have anything to show.
I told you so, guys. It's all bullshit.
Right, okay, guys, it's time to eat that delicious cake, and most important, to open my birthday gifts. Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks. A thong! Just exactly what I needed!
Now you can stop stealing your mom's.
And improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life...
What is that?
It smells funky.
It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
No, but seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah. She's been following me around like a puppy all evening. Begging for it.
Oh. And she's a slut, too.
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her! Please! Stop!
Stop! Oh,
mistress of
Let
the obscure darkness!
Let me go!
Bring forth your mighty power!
Please! Please, let me
One
out!
The first moment I saw her.
I'm begging you, please, let me out! Please!
Did someone say cake?
Please!
Yeah,
I
all this excitement
out.
Is making me
please,
hungry.
I get out. I'm
yeah, let's get this party please, started!
Get me out of here, please.
Done. Very funny, Steven.
Hey, it wasn't me. I didn't do it this time.
Shit, that's crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Hey, don't leave me alone. Wait for me.
It won't open.
It's impossible. Try harder.
I'm telling you, it's locked.
Keep calm. There's no reason to panic.
Ah!
They're locked!
Guys, this is a joke.
We're not scared of your stupid tricks, Jody. You hear me?
Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's going to be taking care of me from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart. Jody, he's waiting for you.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. I can understand if you don't want to talk about it. But if you did, I could help you figure it out. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him from me? Mind if I take a look? So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something? Well, maybe he'll show up later, after we get to know each other a little better, right? Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
Your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Your training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Holmes, keep up!
Start again. Let's start again.
The next cover. Got it?
Excellent, Jody.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums.
going.
Sunday stroll!
Not bad.
Not bad, Jody. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
It looks like you
Great
made
job,
it.
Jody. Congratulations. passengers. We have an unexpected stop. Please remain seated and do not leave the train. I repeat, unexpected stop. Do not leave the train.
Such a fuss.
Came from the top.
Eyes barred.
You should see I.
At least that's what I heard.
Man, not I ever seen.
Gee, I didn't get very far.
Return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her!
Open up!
I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
We need more light!
go for it. I didn't. A motorbike. Just what I need.
Be harmed.
If they're looking for trouble, take care of them, Aiden. Everywhere! Help me, Aiden! Fucking help me!
Thank you.
tell them to leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone. Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message.
Hey, honey, you can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do? Jody? Is everything all right, sweetheart?
Yes. Everything's fine.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Thank you.
that photo. It feels strange. As if it were vibrating. Do you feel that too?
Oh, it's the light bulb, sweetheart. I've asked your father to change that a million times.
I saw something there, Mommy.
You must have just imagined it. There's nothing. Look. You know, sometimes adults imagine things, too. It's okay.
Sweetheart, why don't you go play out in the yard? I'll call you when dinner's ready. coat on. It's freezing out there.
I'm going. Great, now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Push me, Aiden.